Flight Deck, Captain Senior. I'd like to welcome you aboard American Eagle Flight 4216, 4216.
Smoke detectors in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations also require passenger compliance with lighted, no smoking, and fastened seatbelt signs, as well as all posted placards, lighted signs, and crew member instructions. Now check once again to make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened low and tight. All seat backs and tray tables are to be in an upright and locked position. Carry-on luggage must be placed beneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. More detailed information concerning safety features can be found on the safety instructions card. I'd like to suggest you take a moment to read this carefully before takeoff, and then return it to the seat pocket for future use. Thank you for your attention, and welcome aboard.